Severin na Kupi, meaning Severin on the river Kupa, is a charming village by the river Kupa which divides Croatia from Slovenia in the mountain region of Gorski Kotar. Nestling in the rich forests of Gorski Kotar, it brings to mind scenes from fairy tales and evokes times long gone. Situated just a short walk away from the center of the village, the 16th century Severin castle overlooks the river Kupa. Although easily accessible, it is currently out of use and is in desperate need of repair. Severin Castle used to belong to noble families such as Frankopan, Zrinski and Oršić. In the 19th century, it became a popular meeting place of Croatia historical figures which played an important role in the Croatian national revival. A political and cultural movement encompassing many European nations at that time, especially those which were parts of multinational empires like the Habsburg monarchy. After the World War II, the castle was nationalized under the new socialist Yugoslav regime, and with the passage of time, it fell into neglect. Today, it patiently awaits its future destiny, hoping for the return of better days. Come and take a look at this enchanting old castle with me, and if you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more. Thanks, and see you next time.